This can't be happening. Come on.
I thought this was my apartment. Fifth floor?
Fifth floor.
Right. I'm Emily.
Gabriel.
Nice to meet you, neighbor.
Enchanté.
Bones walk?
Emily, do you want to live in my apartment?
Come on, I mean, even you have to admit that the floor number here makes absolutely no sense.
You are very wet.
What? Oh, yeah. I promise I won't bang on your door again.
No problem. Bang anytime.
Maybe I'll educate the chef a little bit about customer service. Gabrielle.
Emily.
You're the chef here?
Oui. Is there a problem?
Everything is perfect.
You haven't touched it. You know, I'd be happy to burn it for you, but promise me you'll try it first. I knew you'd like it if you give it a chance.
Hey, can you come talk to my plumber?
Good morning, Gabriel. How are you today?
Thank you for asking.
I was having a very nice dream, and this American girl banged on my door and woke me up. Well, maybe I'm still dreaming.
You're not still dreaming. You're wide awake. Don't let him leave until he fixes my shower.
It could take a few days.
Okay, what do I do until then?
Use mine.
A drink and a friendly face to talk to.
So how'd you like Paris so far?
I like Paris, but I'm not really sure Paris likes me. And maybe that's okay. I've spent my entire life wanting to be liked. I'm gonna give up trying.
I like you.
Again!
But who's got you?
You know, we have breaks here in Paris.
It's just a few things from home I can't live without.
You know, you're in Paris now. I'm sure we can find something better than peanut butter.
This was amazing. I'm going to help you clean up before I go.
See, that's the secret to omelets. We never clean.
Okay.
Oh, Emily, hi.
I've got a massive favor.
No.
Okay, my job depends on it.
And here is our brilliant and amazing chef, my friend Gabriel.
Wow.
That was amazing.
That was not fun.
You made me look great out here.
Well, it's not a hard thing to do. Get something.
I did.
Emily!
Kemi, hi! I just had dinner
here?
Yeah, no, the food's fabulous.
I know, the chef is my boyfriend.
Gabrielle?
Lost myself in the city night. We're not taking no for an answer. Right, Gabriel?
We rarely do.
Starry Night, one of my favorites.
Mine too.
I wouldn't have kissed you if I knew you had a girlfriend.
It's okay, you didn't know.
Why didn't you tell me?
I didn't know you were gonna kiss me.
Well, I just thought that you felt... Clearly, it was just me and I made it all up in my head, so.
We will just go back to being neighbors who have never kissed.
It's all we ever were.
You're out late.
You're out late.
Just close the restaurant.
It wasn't just you.
I felt it too.
And her boyfriend, Gabrielle.
Yes, we've heard you. We heard of you.
You should join us.
Oh, no, we wouldn't want to crash your dinner.
Why not? Why not?
Yeah, okay, great. It's a double date then.
Don't think Gabrielle likes me, that he's jealous that I'm with you.
I don't think that's true.
Why are you after so dressed up?
Oh, I have to get to the ballet.
Oh, with Thomas, I presume.
Do you have a problem with him?
I just think you're wasting your time on a guy who doesn't deserve you.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Actually, you guys should come. It's gonna be super fancy, and I control the guest list.
But Gabrielle is in town. You should go, honey.
No pressure.
Oh, sure. Sounds fun.
The hottest guy at this party is walking over here.
You made it.
Of
wants.
Quick, get your arm around me.
What?
Please, now.
You okay?
No. No, I just lost that crazy movie star that I'm in charge of.
Okay. I know where they're going.
Just what?
At home, she's the good girl, but here...
She can get away with everything.
It's just Paris. It's not some alternate universe where rules don't apply.
No, you don't come to Paris to be good.
I'm not this person. Not the girl who makes bad decisions.
You're not the only one making decisions here. Maybe losing your job wouldn't be so bad. Take a year to travel, eat good food, fall in love.
You're gonna have to let me eat for free at your restaurant.
I'm not gonna have a restaurant. I just wanted to make sure you go home.
I'm not somebody who can share a crepe. I need the whole crepe.
Emily.
I don't think we should see each other anymore.
We can all squeeze in front.
We all? Oh, Gabrielle's coming.
Hi, I haven't seen you in a while.
Show her around?
You're not coming with me?
On a romantic bike ride? Why don't we just do it in the barn?
Oh, they don't have a barn here. The wine cellar is pretty nice, though. I'm joking. You've been avoiding me for a week. I think you're overreacting. We can be friends.
I feel like we've made it pretty clear that we can't just be friends.
Emily.
Going on between you two. He's a client.
He's perfect for you.
Oh, because he's rich and he dates celebrities?
Because he's successful and he's got his life on track.
Guys, this conversation is ridiculous. He's a client, not a boyfriend.
Hey, seems like it was a pretty big deal.
I really, really don't want to go into work today.
Don't. Skip a day. Stay here.
I wish I could.
Me too.
Sorry, Minnie.
Is everything okay? He's moving to Normandy?
I'm actually really pissed off.
Me too! For you, I mean. So were you ever gonna tell me?
The deal came together quickly. I always dreamed of a restaurant in Paris, but...
Sometimes your dream is somewhere you didn't expect it to be. I get it. I just can't imagine the city without you living downstairs. And without your omelets. I'm really gonna miss your omelets.
They will miss you too. Yeah, take a look. He's humble, but quite charming.
It seems like the perfect fit for you.
I thought you might like to have this.
Really? Thank you.
It's my last night at the restaurant.
Tomorrow? And you and Camille?
We will just go our own ways.
In America, that's called a breakup.
We call it that here, too.
Thank you for that, man. I promise I'll never clean it.
I don't think there's anything left for me in Paris anyway. Thank you for making my last night in Paris so memorable.
I was just returning the favor. Good night, Gabrielle. That to be the last time that we saw each other, and I'm gonna miss you so much. When the world has took its part, when the world has dealt its cards, if the hand is hard, together we'll mend your heart.
Because when the sun, I've thought about this so many times.
It was incredible. It's not that I can never see you again, it's just I don't think I should.
What if I want to see you again?
Well, then we'd both be hurting someone that we care about a lot. I mean, I really have a chance. But at least now we have this one perfect thing.
Emily!
Hey.
Oh! I thought you were leaving this morning.
So did I. Antoine wants to back me in the restaurant.
So you're staying in Paris?
Yes. Don't worry. You can keep the omelette pan. I'll go get another glass.